My name is Lan Nguyen. I am a civil engineer at the waterways of Concrete Dam Group 1, Civil Engineering Service Division 2 at Technical Service Center here at Denver. My group analyzes concrete dams, spillway appurtenance structures. We evaluate risk and provide the structure evaluation as well as the risk evaluation for dams. I came here because I like to be as part of the federal engineering team, but I stay here because of my team. Most of the projects in Reclamation are big. They are multi-million dollars type of projects. But the dollars amount is just only one dimension to measure how big that is or to express how big the project is. The team setting, the interdisciplinary, the diversity aspects of it are big. And from that, like I said, I can learn from multiple team members, and I enjoy that a lot. Another big part of it is the durations, time frame of a project. I love being part of the team and participate in the team where I can learn the ability of big picture planning, meaning the planning ability that require me to look beyond today and tomorrow, maybe look forward 2 years, 5 years, sometimes even 10 years from now. I treasure the opportunity of learning, and I enjoy the ability to work with the team, to learn from the team, and get to grow to provide values.